then dance is kind of within all of us. And I think just as humans, we are all designed to move to music and rhythm. And so we all have that in us.
This performance is a good synthesis in that the music is timed out with the lights, with the movement of the dancers, and it adds an entirely new dynamic to every component.
The whole concept is this ascension, climbing this mountain that you think you're going to reach the top of, but it's a false summit and all these false hopes, and it's a very light to dark, I guess, transitions that are just light to dark.
I don't think I've ever seen anything like it done before. I think tying two different art forms together into one show could be pretty cool.
And everybody brings something from their life to the project, which I think is really, really special.